Hang on, I'm trying to get this one. Hang on, chat. I'm trying to get this figured out. Okay, I think I got it. I think I have it. Let's see. I do. Okay. I believe we got it. I believe we got it. I believe we got it. I think I got it. Please chat, let me know if I got it and if there's sound, because at this point I'm struggling with this and I might need your help to tell me. Okay, here we go. Let's follow orders. All right, let's find. Is the sound okay? I'm not sure if anybody can hear you. walking through. So I don't think you guys hear anything.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Figure out how to get them sound. Oh, guess what? I'm dead.
Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. That's funny. That's twice now. I got this figured out. I'm good with grenades. Look, my bodies are laying right here on the ground. Pick that up. I'm stuck. Very properly controlled. Isn't that funny? Sure, just lucky. All right. So this is the real deal. And you didn't learn nothing. See, once this is done, I can just mute sound there. Can you hear it sound now?
Even in a brand new galaxy.
All right, looks like I got the sound working for you guys.
Thank
Took me a minute.
The shipmaster of the destroyer. I make sure you have everything you need. Next our evidence.
Oof. No funds. Okay, got it. I see how this works. So far, I'm learning a little bit about this game. It's not too bad. I like it so far. Got lots to learn. It looks like. All right. Save that. Here. Probably the same thing. Yeah, same thing. Okay, so I guess the next thing to do is go to the bridge. Oh, here. That's the primary, or we can use a submachine gun. Secondary, that's a grenade, so we don't have very much to start. Okay. All right, let's go do some stuff.
Super new intense. Here. Welcome to the grid. Galaxy Torch.
All right, opening the black map.
Test the current state of the galactic wood. Come to the point of approach and any but I'll lend you a ray.
Oof, look at there, bullets fire, wow. Tyranids, automation. All right, guys, where do we go? Do we go after automation or we go after Tyranids? What should we go first? Tyranids are bugs, automation are robots. What should we attack first? ~98% liberated there. 37 there. So, anything in the chat? What do you choose? Bugs or robots? Standing orders, kills. Nothing? All right, we'll just go here then. Here we go. Off we go, down to the ground. Time to head to the hell pods. 40 minute mission. Here we go. Ouch. Jesus. This is rough. These guys are not easy.
Right. I got to get to extraction.
All right. Extraction beacon. Over there. Jesus. It's a steep learning curve here. Oh, yeah, I only got one left, and I gotta get to extraction. This is not good. Yep, I didn't make it. I'm dead. Oh. It's not good. That's suck. I see why they need a team for this. Oh, well, it is what it is. Learn, learn, learn. Let's try. Try this and see what happens. Maybe I'll know that. Oh, hey, got some friends. I got help on this one. This ought to be the one. We got one more in. This was easy on both platforms, actually.
no game sound again, really. What did I do? I thought I had the game sound. Was it not working again? Oh boy. It's like we're waiting in queue for another person to join. All right, we're back. Okay.
No. Oh, Jesus. That was dumb. Yeah, just lost my strike stuff. That's okay. Yikes.
Jesus.
Flag's not the greatest. The flag is pretty bad. I just couldn't get my stem in. So far, so good.
weak point.
These guys know what they're doing. I gotta get on par here. This is my first play. Got tied up and looking at something else. Oh, really? Here we go.
This is awesome. Yes, awesome. I'm lasting longer on this mission than I was before.
Yeah. Woohoo. Doing all right. Working our way back. I don't know why those guys are running. That was pretty exciting. That went awesome.
Just picked up a new strategy. That was cool.
Okay, synchronizing.
Here we go. We just called up another one. We're off.
Here we go. So we got three of us. Maybe we'll last. Sorry, I'm not used to having to chat while playing. It's a trading. You get better at it as the time goes. Somebody requested supplies. Hope everything is coming through okay. It's like my first live stream in a while. floating as well.
Oh, sweet. Big Star Guardian. Friendly fire. Friendly fire. God damn it. Sorry, guys. Oh, and then I fall off the freaking thing and get dead. And then I'm dead again.
Front. Yeah, sure has.
Gotta go. Of course, you're calling an extraction. 2 minutes to get there.
were not too many heroes fighting for peace.
Okay. Wolf has left.
Perfect. Is that a problem?
I need to check. I think my first live stream, I think after about that, I think I'm going to call it there. With this so far, with the gameplay I've played so far, I really like this game. It's very interactive. The mechanics are much different than Destiny 2, and from what I like the weapon action and the fact that you have to pay attention to your mags, the way I guess the guns and everything are drill, you have to remember to reload, you gotta watch your health, you gotta do, I guess, make sure your health is gone. I do have a little bit of lag issues, even on my high-speed internet. So, I don't know if that's something in the game servers themselves. I still have to figure my controls out. So, but as far as I like it now, I'm gonna play it some more and get used to it. I really do like it. But it's fun. I'm going to give it some more time, get used to this live streaming, but I appreciate Star Guardian for joining in to play with me, and hopefully I'll have more live streams with Star Guardian on to play and get used to this together and have more fun. Maybe I can get some more of my friends into this. So, thanks for joining in, and I will catch you in the next live stream of this. And I appreciate you watching. So you guys all have a good night, and I will catch you on the next live stream.